Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Last of Us Part 2. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and yeah, we are back with Abby in sunny California, looking for the lead on the Fireflies, who were long thought to be
That one doesn't have a number.
Disbanded.
It's too close to be 2425. /24/17. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, something's up there. A demon. On our left.
Please.
I knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy. It's weird graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. This has to be it. Right?
Sure. I think we already found it.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
You painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Hera would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Constance, this is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Everything's empty.
Yeah, that's the vibe I'm getting.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. Solar.
Well.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for Fireflies. I'm a Firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely. did you go from here? She get up to the street from here. This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh!
Through here.
No. I was expecting that I could jump over the the fucking pool table. Yeah.
All right. swear to God, Abby, if these infected killed you... There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance.
Alright, and that's going to be it for this episode, guys. We're going to continue our search for Abby next time around, and it will be the finale next time around, so super excited, super not excited, because, oh, is it a finale? So, thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you next week.